I was wondering, nearing or during the collapse, will medications for illness become very unavailable?
How can I answer that? I'm not in charge of making things available. Whatever happens in the society is real. What you think should happen is unreal. So most people are hurt by their expectations, not the real world. Whatever happens in the real world is real. What you think should have happened is fantasy.